All right, real quick. In this video, comment what you guys want the loser to do, like what punishment you should do, and we'll do that next video. Because this video, we'll just play one-on-one for fun. I get at least one comment every video.
In the past few videos, I haven't saw one.
Check. Every video has a comment right now. At least one. So just, if you guys have something, just comment it. The punishment, we'll do it next video. But yeah, this one's just for fun. The record's 3-0. Let's see if I can slap Brooklyn today.
And it's in the beginning of the video, so it's not like that.
Oh my goodness. What the heck?
Wait, what?
29.
Oh, that was a quick one. What the frick?
What? Did he catch it from the grass? I wonder. That's fine. That was a quick. That was a really quick one. That was a quick one. That was a quick L. I feel Brooklyn. You're up 7-4. Oh my. I guess Erica's 4-0 now. Oh, you didn't get a good angle of it, but I actually pulled it from the grass, like right here. I said, check my heat. Right here, I pulled it and I scored from this spot. And then when I jumped, I was like, boop, hey, and I landed here. Oh, wow, that was quick. All right, guys, bro, you have any last words? Words? Okay. Yep. All right, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys comment. What you guys want the punishment to be is for the next one-on-one. We gon' get this revenue. Fly to LA, but for now I'm shooting hoops. Hitting threes, I don't ever go for two. I feel like me and Jesus would've